I've just read that Kat Zingano is not a member of UFC roster anymore, and this girl had a great score of 10-4 in MMA but 3-4 in UFC. She was a former bantamweight title contender. She was released after 7 fights. She last fought, as well as I remember, at UFC 232. She was TKO'd in the first round by the Australian Megan Anderson at featherweight. The fight kind of ended under bizarre circumstances. Anderson landed a head kick which actually blew her eye. Her toe poked Zingano's eye, if you remember well. She was unable to continue afterwards, and the loss, it kind of dropped Zingano to 1-4 in her last 5 bouts. The only of her win came against Marion Renu in 2018, and her UFC career was kind of marred in ups and downs after she made an immediate impact in her debut with a TKO victory over then very popular Miesha Tate, which was supposed to secure her spot as a coach on TUF opposite Ronda Rousey. And unfortunately, Zingano had many injuries. Then she suffered a torn ACL in her knee. After that bout, she was sidelined for more than a year as she recovered from surgery. Upon return, she dispatched Amanda Nunes in impressive fashion with a third round TKO. But then she fell to Ronda Rousey in a title bout 5 months later. But man, she dispatched the double champ. Injuries and time off continued to plague Zingano throughout her UFC career. Well, now she'll have to look for a new fighting home upon release from the promotion. Well, I'm sorry because she is released, but I kinda understand this. I mean, she was injured for a very long time. 3-4 is not an impressive result, but I kinda enjoyed her bouts. I mean, she is the only girl who, as well as I remember, TKO'd Amanda Nunes, right? So, I hope Kat Zingano will find a new home soon.